Hey guys, this is LaborFun1, and I wanted to give you another video on my Enterprise NX-01. As you know before, my first video of this, it was definitely way different than it was now. Like the nacelles, they were just placed right on the ship. Ship was definitely a lot different than it is now. I did an entire refit, if you will, call it, of the Enterprise NX-01. As you can see, though. Also got the name right here, too. Everything's different. The nacelles, they're actually connected to this right here, which is connected right there, which is connected with the warp coil, I believe, too. So port nacelle, starboard nacelle, and two phase cannons here. These are like my little phase cannons. This is the bridge right here, little window hole thing. Torpedo bays, front phase cannons. These, I used some of the parts of the Separatist tank for this. So, yeah. But definitely a lot different. I think definitely a lot more, it definitely resembles more the NX-01 than it did before. Because before, I mean, it almost looked like nothing like it, honestly. But this, I think it looks more like it. Under, too. Yeah. I think it definitely looks a lot more better, though. So yeah, I just wanted to show you a little video of my refit of the Enterprise NX-01. And, I hope you enjoy it. And, I hope you enjoyed this video. So, this is LaborFun1 signing out. And some more videos should be coming soon.